Victor Ortiz, who's 154, creeping up to 160, against Alfonso Gomez.
Alfonso Gomez, another guy that always gets overlooked. He has a hell of a body shot. He has very, very tough, hard chin. I think Victor Ortiz beats up my boy Alfonso, but Alfonso's going to be very prepared. So it's going to be an exciting fight, but it's not going to last the distance. I'm pulling for both. I like both. They're both my friends, so may the best man win. I'm edging towards Ortiz by knockout.
Is that Jude?
Good.
James Kirkland's coming back.
Yeah, they actually offered me that fight. Lou DiBella called me and said if I'm interested in Kirkland at 160, I said absolutely. I had James Kirkland and Alfredo Angulo in camp back when they were like killers and prospects, and I handled both of them. So when they offered me James Kirkland, I said, why not?
Well, we'll see what happens.
If you fight Elie Schachmeier?
He knocks me out in 2 seconds. First punch.
No. Are you kidding me?
Oh, he's gonna punish me first?
This man has defensive skills. He can maneuver. He can. I mean, that's Elie's setback reporting. Personally, I think that's setback by late stoppage because he knows. He knows a little spot.
I've actually seen him on the speed bag before and on the heavy bag.
Setback, late stoppage.
Okay, Andre Ward against Rodriguez. Break it down.
Andre Ward, one of the best fighters in the world, whether you like it or not. Defense is what keeps you in this game. Defense is what makes you great. Bernard Hopkins is proving that. Andre Ward has proven that. Nonito Donaire is going to prove that. Whether you like it or not, that's what keeps us in the game. You know, I'm 32 years old, about to be 33. I haven't taken a beating. I'm physically young, I'm physically hungry, and that's because of defense. Ward, I think, stops him late. Stops him late because Rodriguez is going to come and knock him out. And he has a chance to knock him out. So
there are many people that want to see Ward and Hopkins.
Oh, man. All right, look. Say what you say. Hopkins is not an exciting fighter, but Hopkins against even Mayweather, Hopkins against Ward, that will be a chess match just like Hopkins-Roy Jones back in the 90s. That was a chess match. If you watch that fight, it's very exciting to see how these two thinkers, great fighters, really face each other and what they do against each other. When you have two fighters that are that great, they bring out the greatness in people. It's all about technique.
Amir Khan, Mayweather, if they fight?
Anyone that fights Amir Khan, I always go for the opposite guy.
Why?
Amir Khan is not improving, he's regressing. And he keeps hopping from trainer to trainer, trying to make him better and better. He's not going to be a better fighter. He needs to change in here. He needs to work on his feet. Amir Khan is very, very good at what he does from his upper body, but he's very amateurish from the lower body. He has maybe the fastest hands in boxing, but he has some of the clumsiest feet in boxing. And his chin is iffy, but he has so much talent that if it's groomed in the right way, he could be one of the best fighters in the world right now. He's not learning. He's regressing.
Not a good angle.
If they offered you Canelo at 160,
you good, John?
You're good.
Would you take it?
Huh?
Him against Canelo at 160.
He's seen me against Angulo, Kirkland, Margarito.
We're in plenty of camps together. He was sparring with everybody. I mean, that was years ago. I think Sergio's style is going to give anybody fits. And I mean, that's a no-brainer. That's why he's done so well and has been this long in the sport, because of his style. He knows how to fight in there, and his style is his style.
Fits. What? I'll translate fits for you. Upset people.
One thing that he has, John, that one day I want to have, a limo.
Who's that?
Sergio Mora got a limo.
He has a snake limo, or is it a regular limo?
Limo.
But is it like a Latin snake limo?
No. It's cool, though.
Yeah?
Okay. It's a Latin snake.
Anytime you need it.
All right, there it is. You heard it from the man himself.
Anytime you need it, too. Set back anytime
you need it. All right, we might need it.
It's right now. I'll pick you up in Oxnard.
Okay,
I'll bring out La Colonia to East L.A. Have some real tacos.